everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
This is Command. Your house squadron, come in.
To be here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary, and gather what data you can.
Understood.
Permission granted. Captain,
Activating short range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Destroyed.
Not quite. Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Thank you.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, ma'am.
You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Do it.
was ever easy. Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Thank you.
advised.
I know. But couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that. Is that?
Target enemy detected.
destroy.
Right. I'll find support.
Ines! Get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines, then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair in
current- Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... just go.
You shut up too!
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you. For uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
Here are the settings. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec. We need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Huh? Wait, no. You need to leave that turned on. Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it, so... Once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
Morning.
Nines.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We'd better go see what's up, man. Or, 2B. Be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
2B. Maintenance finished? Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood.
You go fuck yourself.
I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them. So we'll need you to look into that as well. Understood.
Surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet. This here's my room. Feel free to swing by whenever you want. Not that there's much to do here.
Every possible way of dying. Thank you.
Let's go.
Dead. Machines took over the world.
Sure.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. Better, but not yet.
A2B, why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are ordered.
Alright, alright.
Make sure to commit them to memory.
to be down. To be down.
Hey, 2B. Why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, these scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are ordered.
Alright, alright.
Da 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 da.
Hello.
Hello.
How's it going?
It's gone. What's going on?
Nothing much. Just got done with my chores.
I gotcha.
Mm-hmm. How's it going? With you?
Not bad. Trying out Nier. Trying out Nier. Nier Automata. The new game. That came out recently. It's out for PC now. It came out probably up to a month earlier. On, like, PlayStation 4.
Mostly.
Yeah.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
That's one way to get down. then.
Good. Just logging on to FF.
Ah.
Mm-hmm. Ah, you're streaming?
Uh-huh.
I see. Ah, son of a bitch.
What happened?
Logged on and queued for trial roulette.
Uh huh.
Got Zorfan.
You got what? Zorfan. That's not bad. It's only normal. Right? It's not like it's extreme. Although that could happen with the mentor roulette.
Super bad, because I don't know what to do on that. So, technically, what do you do with the Proto Ultima heat shield?
Turn it in for accessory or the body piece. There's a goblin in the area where you get the original quest. You trade the heat shield for 270 or 260 accessory. Or you can get the fancy looking body. It's a very detailed game, by the way. And my system can't handle running it at 60 frames per second. But it looks perfectly fine at 30. Thank you. my god, there's actually animals? Wow. Attack you. Not just robots.
Do you hear?
Yeah. Mommy!
No, she's saying monkey!
Oh, it sounded like mommy!
Monkey. Oh my god, your daughter's crazy. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Ah!
Oh, you're fine.
I thought I was gonna get hit by something.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Thank you.
44, what the hell? Oh, Jesus. Now she's saying mommy.
Data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture. According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Thank you. communications jammed.
Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
It's a light bucket.
Hmm?
Oh, nothing. So apparently in Nier, if you have the network feature on, you can find other people's bodies of where they've died and like retrieve stuff from them. And they can leave messages. It's pretty interesting, some of them. And currently I'm just exploring, I'm not really like doing too much of the actual story. And it's a beautiful world. Well, kinda. Other than all the destroyed shit, but, happens.
Apple cider vinegar. No. It's like super tart.
Well, you are drinking cider vinegar there.
It's. I'm trying to lose weight.
Yes, but I don't think drinking apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is going to work that well, let alone it tastes awful.
Sacrifices. It's been working, actually.
by enemies in local vicinity.
I gotta go tend to her real quick.
Okay.
She's screaming.
Commencing. Catch lost. Complete.
this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing. About 2B?
Yes, well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2-B. Anyway, talk to you later.
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms.
Thank you.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
Thank you. anymore. Thank you. ba ba.